turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Sharp left. Thank you. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right.
To Horizon Base Arena.
Official station.
Keep right.
Horizon Festival.
In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left. Meters, turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, keep left. Arrived at your destination.
One Skyline GTRV spec, mate, ready to collect when you are.
Hey, Brianne, these fans of yours are rabid. We need to expand another festival site.
Base Arena with your boy Scott Tyler. Now, did somebody say Skills Song? Oh, what? Nope. Nobody did? Well, guess what? I just did. Light it up for some big scores with this next track, Horizon. Here we go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Calculating route.
Hey, Brianne. A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup. They're somewhere in this area.
Calculating route. Around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Someone in front of my booth right now just doing clover leaps in a Ford Fiesta. If you are having half as much fun as him during that skill song, you're doing it right. This next one's for you, buddy, right here on Base Arena.
Recalculating route. In 400 meters, bear right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
to some of the fans. They are loving the Outback site. It's fantastic. They just wondered if they could have a little more shade, please.
There it is, the FX Ute. The beginning of two fine Australian traditions. Putting trays on the backs of muscle cars and abbreviating words that don't really need abbreviating. They nicknamed the V-Spec Godzilla. Something about being Japanese and monstering the competition. I don't know. I think it's just misunderstood and needs to be loved. Big market for Japanese imports out here. Being so close, it's pretty cheap and easy. Of course, it's cheaper and easier to find one in a barn, but we can't all be that lucky.
Plenty more stunts and races around here, if you're interested.